A stunning new publication of never-before-seen photos of Barbara Streisand from the 60s, just as she became a superstar, was released, revealing the icon in a series of romantic and unusually unguarded moments. Photographs taken by the Overdue Life photojournalist Bill Eppridge, famed for his picture of RFK following his 68 assassination, have been from the Rizzoli book Becoming Barbara, available for purchase April 10.
Between 63 and 66, the photo got insight into the beginning of Streisand's career.
At age 21, she allowed him to shoot her in her Third Avenue apartment, as she washed her underwear in the bathtub, located in the kitchen. The pics include the singer meeting Coco Chanel in Paris, and touring Rome.
There's even a picture of Streisand and her beloved dog, Sadie, a gift from her castmates in Funny Girl on Streisand's 24th birthday, which she later cloned into New Pops.
It was like a roller coaster 24 hours a day, Eppridge said in a 66 account of the 3 weeks he spent in NYC, Paris and Rome with Babs. He said he had to bribe her waiter to call him when he served her breakfast.
Eppridge's wife and the director of his archive, Adrian Uricchio, said it took 24 years to get the book published. Live first sent Bill to photograph Barbara in 1963, when she was on the verge of becoming a huge star, when she was living in an apartment that was decorated with empty picture frames.
Only one picture from that 63 assignment was published.
Once the stories were published, many of the pictures sat unseen in file cabinets for years.
She continued of Eppridge, who died in 2013 at age 75, "This is the first book of Bill's photographs that he did not live to see published. It took so long because many publishers didn't want to publish the book without Barbara's approval.
That was the biggest obstacle," she said, "because Bill, as a photojournalist, never permitted prior approval." She added of Streisand, who now prefers to be shot from only one side, "I don't think Barbara would mind. The book is a beautiful tribute to her." Streisand's rep declined to comment ahead of seeing the book.
Eppridge wrote in the intro in 94, "Now, we realize that in many cases, especially hers, extraordinary people have ordinary beginnings.